Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to the talk show again. We have a special guest on our 51st episode, and we have Veera, who is joining us from Ahmedabad. She is basically from Kolkata, but she is now settled in Ahmedabad and, you know, trying some new stunts. So a quick introduction about Veera, which I've already shared. At the age of 49, she has become the yoga therapist. She was in a cocoon, which she will explain how was the life before that. And now she's a woman entrepreneur, you know, managing a restaurant. And there are a few things which her daughter-in-law shared about her. So I'll read what she explains about Veera. So this woman, beautiful soul, kind human, girlfriend, friend, philosopher, confidant, guide, wife, daughter-in-law, mother plus mother-in-law, yoga therapist, psychotherapist, and true life healer and restaurant owner. So, and the list goes on. This is endless. Very inspiring story, ma'am. Thank you, Veera, for joining. Maybe you can talk about yourself. One thing before you start. We've started yoga the time we have seen your creative, you know, we started working on your creative. Me and my wife spent half an hour today doing yoga together, and this is the first time. So the credit goes to you and some of the friends who got inspired and started something new on their health. So over to you. Aap bataiye, how did you start this journey, like before and after yoga?
First of all, let me thank you, Ravi, for it's a pleasure being here. You know, good afternoon. And my journey, actually, I'm Veera Shavora, and you have just introduced me so well. So thank you so much for that. Yeah, my journey started just 5 years back only. Just a few vouchers of yoga changed my life. Becoming a yoga therapist, a psychologist, and at present, a restaurant too. So.
That's cool. So how was the journey before yoga? Were you busy?
Before yoga, those who know me from my school days, they always have known me. Sab jante hain ki as Veera, I was a sports girl. I was always participating races, you know, winning 400 meters, 200 meters. And then I get married at the age of 18 after completing my 12. So, और जब स्कूल डेज में सब लोग जानते थे कि आई हैड ड्रीम्स यू नो टू बिकम पूछते थे टीचर्स के तुमको क्या बनना है तो आई हैड आई विल ऑलवेज से दैट मिसेस इंडिया एयर होस्टेस और अ बिजनेस वुमन सो दैट वर माय थ्री वर्ड्स बट आफ्टर मैरिज यू नो दैट आवर सेल्फ्स टेक्स द बैक स्टेज और अ मदर हाउस वाइफ अ डॉटर इन लॉ टेक्स अ फ्रंट सीट सो I was into a very much happy with my family, you know, I was always there. So like 30 years of marriage, my family, I was in a cocoon. I was like cut from the outer world. My family only thing forward, my mother-in-law, father-in-law. So journey was in between, you know. एक टाइम आया जहाँ पे बहुत आई हैड टू फेस मेनी ऑफ दिस मेंटल स्ट्रगल माय मदर इन लॉ हैड गॉन थ्रू लिम्फोमा कैंसर एंड शी सफर्ड फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 2 years एंड इन बिटवीन दैट टाइम ओनली माय यंगर सन ही हैड मेट एन ह्यूज एक्सीडेंट एंड ही हैड गॉन थ्रू दिस मैक्सिलोफेशियल सर्जरी एंड ड्यूरिंग दैट 4 years यू नो और उसके बीच माय फादर इन लॉ हैड अ मैसिव हार्ट अटैक और साथ साथ मेरे हस्बैंड को भी यहाँ पे एक ट्यूमर बिनाइन ट्यूमर निकल गया तो एवरीथिंग हैपेंड दिस इज विद इन दिस 4 years ऑफ स्पैन यू नो एंड आई वाज लाइक एब्सोल्युटली डिवास्टेटेड नाउ व्हाट मतलब लाइफ एकदम नेगेटिव सी हो गई थी कि वन बाय वन एवरीथिंग इज क्रॉपिंग अप क्या होगा लाइफ में और एंड माय मदर इन लॉ शी पासेस अवे कैंसर so that was like after that she was my support system through all my marriage this thing matlab she was the head of the family she used to take care of everything so I was like that everything's finished kuch nahi hai aur life mein you know I was totally negative and then you know wo bolte hain ki you don't need many friends but you just need one friend or two friends that uplift you. So my childhood friend, my soulmate, Hemali Patel, she comes from USA, you know, and she just brings few vouchers of yoga. तो वो योगा का वाउचर्स लेके आती है तो बोले कि कम वीरा लेट्स जॉइन दिस वी विल हैव गुड टाइम टुगेदर. तो उसका मन रखने के लिए मैं उसके साथ जाती थी. फ्रेंकली स्पीकिंग जब मैंने योगा जब स्टार्ट किया ना इट वाज सो बोरिंग बट आई वाज नॉट एट ऑल
लाइक
या और आई वाज नॉट एट ऑल इनटू दिस हेल्दी वर्जन आल्सो एक्सरसाइज वगैरह एंड बिटवीन दैट टाइम यू नो जो मेरा पीरियड गया मेंटल ट्रॉमा एवरीथिंग with the family illness. So, those time I had high pressure, thyroid. And doctor ne bola ki if you now don't put up your stress, then sugar is the next thing jo tumhare life mein aa sakti hai. And I had obesity se bhi, you know, I started having that obesity also due to stress. So, my friend, she brings in few vouchers of yoga and I go with her. Aur wo jab jaati hai, toh main bhi jaati hu, theek hai. Phir, when she leaves, तो मैंने भी योगा छोड़ के मैं घर में बैठ गई. फिर अगेन देन आई एम वेरी मच थैंकफुल टू रियल योगा सिंगापुर द मार्केटिंग पर्सन ही केप्ट ऑन कॉलिंग मी दैट मैम आप आओ. मैंने बोला चलो अभी कुछ है नहीं, इवन बच्चे लोग भी बड़े हैं अपना अपना कर रहे हैं सब कुछ, तो लेट मी एक्सप्लोर समथिंग न्यू. सो आई जॉइन योगा एज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ देयर एंड विद इन वन मंथ आई डोंट नो आई स्टार्टेड फीलिंग हैप्पी विदाउट रीजन. Then I thought that, no, this is something magical. Then within the second month, I started getting back into shape. Then bola chalo ye bhi acha hai. So within 3 months, you know, even my pressure, high pressure was like absolutely getting normal. Then maine bola, this is something really I'm enjoying and I'm very happy. Itne saal maine, you know, kuch nahi kiya and this is something very magical. So I had, maine ye real yoga ke वहाँ पे जो है उनको बोला कि वाई नॉट पास अ वर्ड बिकॉज दिस इज समथिंग मैजिकल लेट्स स्टार्ट वर्कशॉप्स यू नो. तो योगा सबके साथ जाएगा, एवरीवन विल नो द चेंजेस इन मी कैन हेल्प द अदर पर्सन आल्सो. तो उनके साथ मैंने वर्कशॉप्स कोलकाता में चालू किए एंड आई मोटिवेटेड एटलीस्ट 400 to 500 लेडीज टू दिस सेंटर एंड दे ऑल जॉइंट योगा. या And after that, my friend, again, a childhood friend, Milan Shah, he comes and he just says that you are so good at yoga, then why don't you become a yoga, this thing, why don't you go deep into that? So again, taking his advice, I enrolled with the teacher's training course. And through literally, I had, you know, gone through that 1.5 year courses. It was a 200-hour course, but I dragged it for at least to go deep inside. And I had given that practicals, theory, everything, and I passed with flying colors. And in between, I did my diploma in counseling too. For a 1 year course, I used to go and attend the regular classes out there as a student. And I had even given that oral practical exams there when I cleared that too at the age of 49.
Wow.
And so the journey started this way as a yoga therapist and a psychological counselor.
And something happened like this in between.
Oh yeah. That was like a dream come true. You know that this was something amazing. Yeah, always I had a dream, you know, that kaise bante hai Miss India, again Mrs. India. So after yoga coming into my life, again, my school friend, Mr. Sunil Bakshi, he was into media and he calls me one day that, Veera, tumko itna matlab hai, why don't you join this pageant? It's with a cause also. Tum bola, no, no, how is possible that I am, matlab, wahan pe ladies ho itne aayegi all over the world. They are so nurtured well, they are so well groomed and I am absolutely nothing. So, well, any you try that. So, again, with the help of my son, you know, he does that. I make the portfolio and I didn't knew. And my son ne sab kuch ke link mein bheja and he enrolled me and suddenly is telling me that, Mommy, might be there's a surprise call for you. And that call comes from this pageant and that you are selected. And I'm like, no way, how can I, how will I do this? I just went there for fun. you know, and it was a pageant for a cause where I promoted yoga and magic too, because, you know, my father is a great illusionist. He has been awarded by Narendra Modi too. And his passion of magic, and magic today is a very dying art. So over there, I promoted magic and yoga too. That wasn't something, you know, I was sitting backstage. I was there with my own self, you know. I was just sitting backstage and my co-partner saying that, you know, there's a call, it's your name. I'm like, what? Like, yeah, they're saying the first runners-up is Mrs. Veera. Or I'm like, are you serious? So this was like a dream come true for me.
So we have your father's picture on there.
Yes,
yes. Talk a bit about that.
Yeah, my father, he was a great magician, Mr. Hakasha. He's a magician and illusionist. He used to deal with many big items like Guduni, cutting the lady. And what a great personality. He was a Xavier's graduate at that time. And his passion for magic was like, uska ek hi tha ki I live on stage and I die on stage. So till at the age of 84, he performed all over Gujarat. And he has been awarded by respected Narendra Modi also. And Narendra Modi ji ne bhi kaha hai ke Hakasha ko kaun nahi jaate. Even he has seen his shows at the age of 11, Narendra Modi ji ne. So that was a kind of, my... You know, motivation and everything comes from him only. His passionate, he's so positive. Yeah, he has always been to Japan. Childhood, mere father ke saath bahut kam rahi hu kyunki every year used to fly for with 25-30 staff to perform in Japan. 11 times unhone Japan continuously gaya, 6-8 mahina wahan pe. Even I accompanied him for 8 months to Japan and Korea to perform shows. I used
That's
to
awesome. So he was internationally traveling and, you know, doing his
yes,
shows.
Yes.
Okay. So was there a band or, you know, a name, or it was like his identity?
No, this is his identity. His name is like Hasmukh Keshav Lal Shah. You know that Hakasha.
Hakasha, okay.
Yeah, the name comes from his this name. And I think in India, his... one of the best illusionists. Rarely people know about him because he has never shown himself. He has always worked for his passion, you know.
Cool.
So, and he was such a, he was a great horse rider. And being in Ahmedabad, I'm really thankful that I'm being in Ahmedabad. I can spend some time with him. And this ye ek saal hi hoga unko, wo hum log ko chhod ke chale gaye, but I never believe that he has left us. He's always with me.
Okay, so maybe that is one of the reason you have your new passion with you.
Yes. Nobody knows, there's a secret actually.
So here we are revealing the secret to all our new friends and existing friends. This is also one of the passion which is not listed there in the creative nor thing, but yeah, her secret passion, she is also mastering this particular part.
Yeah, even my eldest son, he doesn't know I think about this because he's so caring.
Aur kya kya karte ho, kya kya karte ho batao.
Nahi, filhal to I'm very adventurous actually. I'm missing her. She's Nandini. Yeah, she's a sweetheart. So in Ahmedabad, I have some, you know, I go to my restaurant. I love mixing with people. And this is what I'm doing at present. But abhi lockdown ke liye sab band hai. So hopefully we'll start soon.
Yeah. So this is what Veera is currently passionately making with her heart, and customers love it. This is what she makes in her restaurant. And this pizza is very famous. And where do you get this? This is the restaurant we are talking about.
Yes.
So can you tell a bit about the restaurant? How did this passion start?
Yeah, this is again, you know, something magical. This restaurant is my younger son's passion, and my younger son is a BBA graduate actually. तो वो कहीं भी, मैंने पहले वो एसएल वगैरह में इंटर्नशिप करता था, बट ही वाज नॉट हैप्पी. एंड वन डे ही कम्स अप एंड सेइंग दैट मम्मी आई वांट टू ओपन अप अ रेस्टोरेंट. एंड आई वाज लाइक व्हाट, बिकॉज हम लोग कोई ये लाइन के मतलब नेवर इन आर हिस्ट्री, फैमिली हिस्ट्री, वी हैव दिस एनीवन
बिजनेस
ऑफ दिस बिजनेस. या तो हम बोला नो नो, हाउ कैन दिस इज पॉसिबल. तो बोला नो, आई बी हैप्पी डूइंग दिस ओनली. तो हम बोला ठीक है, पापा को बोलने के पहले एटलीस्ट तुम मेरे को तो बताओ क्या है प्रोजेक्ट. देन ही कम्स विद दिस नेम, साले एंड पेपे, तो इवन अनअवेयर ऑफ. या हम बोले ये क्या है, मैं तो कोई लिखेगा तो लगेगा कि सेल लिखा हुआ है, मतलब रेस्टोरेंट ऑन सेल. और अगर हिंदी में बोलते तो साले, अगेन इट्स एन. तो बोला बोला नो वे, इफ आई गो विद दिस रेस्टोरेंट आई विल हैव दिस नेम एज माय ब्रांड ब्रांड नेम. तो देन ही अंदर मतलब मेरे को बोला कि ये जैसे इटालियन में इट्स प्रोनाउंस विद साल्ट एंड पेपर, इट मीन्स सॉल्ट एंड पेपर. बट ही वाज सो सो एडमेंट विद दिस नेम. सो काफ़ी कुछ उसने किया, स्ट्रगल किया कि चलो लेट्स डू समथिंग अबाउट इट. बट देन अगेन यू नो दैट माय चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड ही टर्न्स अ मिलनशा, क्योंकि बिकॉज सी दिस इज समथिंग. वो कुछ हॉटल लाइन का भी उसने नहीं किया है, कुछ भी नहीं किया है. एंड सडनली टू हैव दैट बिलीफ ऑन समवन टू डू दिस इज रियली वेरी करेजियस एंड वेरी मच हम्बल. सो ही कम्स फॉरवर्ड एंड ही सपोर्ट्स अस, ही स्टैंड्स बाय आर बिलीफ. एंड ऑफ कोर्स फैमिली इज ऑलवेज देयर टू सपोर्ट देयर. So he comes with the belief, and then he's from Ahmedabad actually. So we land up in Ahmedabad, and the journey just started like this. And now you know, it's the journey has been like 1 year, and we won this Times Award too in Ahmedabad for the best Italian restaurant. So I'm very much happy about this. And being like sourcing out things, you know, because our friend is also not from this area. He's also a businessman. So sourcing out things was very difficult initially for me, because Pratik was focusing on the kitchen part, on the you know, the items what do I need. And then again I took that this thing that outsource कैसे किया जाता है. सब कुछ सोर्स आउट करना बहुत मुश्किल था, बट या नथिंग इज यू नो इम्पॉसिबल आई थिंक इफ यू हैव फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली टू सपोर्ट यू. सो
Yeah, so we have another photograph of yours. So बचपन से looks like you are used to climbing in one of those three boxes, which आजकल I don't know whether they're still used in sports
आई
these days
होप.
in the school, that one, two, and three. I still don't know the reason why they're, you know, their heights are different.
But still, I enjoy this podium, you know. That was like back in my school days. That was winning 400 meters race, and I stood third. And then again, the recent pics is like 4 years back. It was like a Gujarati Samaj. They hold the sports event in Kolkata, Gujarat Club. So I was there to promote yoga for. To promote yoga with my this thing. And then when I go there and I see the tracks, you know, the running tracks and running tracks, you just, I can't matlab resist myself to that tracks, because still I hear that gunshot, on your mark, get set,
That's
shoot
it.
and go. And over there, you know, they had to enroll first to take part in the, but I haven't enrolled it. But looking at the tracks now, I just dragged myself and I did my, it was a race and I just ran. And again, I grabbed that third position over there. It was like 4 years back.
I think
Maybe 40, after 40
nostalgia.
years, after 40 years, I ran.
Yeah. So some of these nostalgic feelings and, you know, the fragrance and, you know, some of these things lasts forever. I don't think so, you know, you know, you will always anytime, you know, forget that, even like, you know, you're in 80s,
No,
90s,
never.
I think they'll be
That
there forever.
वो ही मैं बोल रही हूँ ना कि जो मैंने स्कूल डेज में लाइक टिल क्लास 11 द पर्सन मतलब जो लोग मेरे को चाइल्डहुड में देखा है दे मस्ट हैव दे कैन कनेक्ट दैट व्हाट आई एम टुडे बिकॉज आई वाज दैट व्हेन आई वाज इन स्कूल मैं क्लास 11 तक ऐसी ही रही हूँ और देन अगेन दैट इवन आई एम हैप्पी विद दैट टाइम ऑल्सो दैट माई 30 ईयर्स ऑफ मैरिज इन ककुम एज अ हार्ड कोर हाउस वाइफ आई हैव लर्न्ड अ लॉट फ्रॉम दैट ऑल्सो And again, you know, after this journey, my life has just started where I left in class 11.
That's true. I mean, it's almost like you're getting a second chance to, you know, live your life again. And, you know, you have more time for yourself now. A lot of time you've spent for your family. You've done it for others. Now it's your life.
And they always say that, you know, behind every man, there is a successful woman. But I think behind every lady also, there's a man who's there and there he's my husband. He's my childhood friend. I've got two childhood friends, you know, who just uplift me so much. The one is Himali Patel and the one is Milan Shah. So, and my husband Bharat Vora. Because of my family and friends, I can do.
So here is the picture of your award from Times for your restaurant.
Yes, yes. Yeah.
This is nice.
You've been stalking me on Facebook. Yeah, this was something really amazing. I'm really much thankful to Ahmedabad people. I'm very much thankful to my friends, my partner, my staff. This could happen. And of course, my
support of friends and all that, it becomes very difficult to achieve some of these things.
Yeah. No, but without them, it's not possible.
Yeah.
And so that, you know, that passion of like nothing is impossible. Always, ab jab yoga wagera sab karte na, to apne himmat apne aap aa jaati hai sab kuch.
Cool. So in the next picture, you have to tell something about this.
My picture. Oh my.
Kya tha, kahan tha, and who are?
Oh yeah, you just dig into my school friends. You know, after coming on Facebook, you get united with your old friends. So these are my school friends. Yeah. This was the first time we met at a cafe or something. That was a reunion type.
Yeah. So who in these girls have decided that this should be an all-girl event? Kisi ladkon ko invite nahi karenge?
Nahi, ek hi ladka hai jo ye jisne wo pic uthaya. There's a boy and his name is Kamal, I think. Yeah.
Okay.
This is the initial where I started yoga, you know, see how bulky, like I was fat that time.
Okay. Yeah. So when was, which year was this approximately? 4-5 years back?
Yeah. 2014 or 15. Long back. Thanks for getting me back to that memory.
Mm-hmm. It's my closest corner. Who's always been your dearest?
Abhi toh like they were like my school friends. The closest one, I think, sabhi close hai. Aisa nahi hai ki koi bhi close.
हाँ नहीं सभी close रहते हैं. One थोड़ा हटके close ही रहते हैं.
She is not in the picture. She is Himali Patel actually.
Okay.
Yeah, they are my school friends, and Himali Patel, she was like my childhood friends.
And who was the organizer for this reunion? Anybody in this picture?
Yeah, he's, I think, Kamal Bhatia. And I can see Mandakini is there. She's a doctor. Also, there's Sana. There's one Nirmala also in there. She's into Loreto School, principal of Loreto.
Okay.
Not from that, you know, group, but all seniors and juniors hai iske andar. And hum log, I've been into a co-ed school, like jahan pe ladki, I was into a co-education school. So I got lots of friends. तो इसमें खाली एक ही लड़का था
जो आ सका फॉर द रियूनियन.
He organized it, I think. Actually. And I think he didn't want other boys to join.
He wanted to have all the fun.
I'm nervous. Yeah, I'll try my best.
Sure. The first question, tell me something about your childhood or college days that bring a smile in your face.
Childhood days. This photograph is actually winning that thing really brought a smile on my face. My school days, my childhood days were really very nice, very beautiful.
Okay, so what is that one moment? As soon as somebody says childhood moment, we generally have those few incidents which come into our mind and that brings in a smile.
Yeah, जैसे मेरे parents लोग हर साल, you know, they used to fly to Japan and that long waiting for them to come back, you know, after 6 months of time, and then we go with, you know, that my bua and my brother cousins, and we'll all go to that airport with garlands, you know, when he comes. That moment I really enjoy.
That's
back of my parents, you know. That's
sabhi ko aise garland pehen rahe hain, pila rahe hain, and you know, aapke liye they had to bend and, you know, do the garland.
No, they just, you know, the first moment when they come, you know, my father, he wants to see me and my brother. I have a brother too, and he was also very small. Then he was just, you know, that parents grabbing us and, you know, that love and care.
A lot of fathers would travel for, you know, for the family, and, you know, once they come back, definitely, you know, it's a lovely moment.
Yeah. My father, like, was a very strong this thing, you know, but when coming to me, na, he was always soft, because I was always a Humpty Dumpty child. I always had a fall. I was very prone to accidents. Now what she'll do?
Yeah. You know why kids fall?
Still I am looking for that, because I still keep falling.
Yeah, people who need attention, lot of attention, kids who need lot of attention fall, because that's the only way you get everybody's attention. Jo bhi kaam karte hain, wo chhod ke, they're focusing on you. So that's the reason purposefully kids fall.
Yeah, might be. Aur fall to kaisa, jo life and death ka ho jata hai, waisa fall maine. I had to that kind of falls in my life. So I wanted to grab that attention of my dad or something, because he was not always around. So I used to fall, and whenever I'll break my fracture my hand, or I burned my whole this thing back when I was 2 years old, you know, I was in Ahmedabad only. Aur main mere father ko bye bye karte karte jahan tak nahi dikhte the main karti gayi, aur main 2 saal mein upar se niche gir gayi, and that 48 hours mere ko yahan pe wo ice tray pe rakha gaya. When I was 2 years old, I was turned absolutely blue, and I was there for 48 hours. So, ऐसे सब falls मैंने किए life में.
Yeah.
एक दिन दिवाली के time पूरा मैं.
Yeah, I used to have a band-aid, nakli wala band-aid, just to get sympathy from my girlfriend when she was not talking. So.
Yeah, I did that also. To gather sympathy from my husband, my जो boyfriend, मतलब I had a love marriage, so मैंने भी ये सब काफी किया उसके sympathy gather करने के लिए. Crazy stuff I have done.
So, you know, yeah, we have some connect here. You know, similar things would give that.
Might be, that's why we have connected.
True. So someone who cheers you most all the time.
Somebody who cheers me all the time, yeah. Of course, starts with
husband. Is not married. वैलिडिटी नहीं है, हस्बैंड क्वालिफाइड
नहीं है. ऑफ कोर्स माय फ्रेंड हिमाली पटेल, मिलन शाह, देन विश्वनाथ परमेश्वर, अगेन संजय वैद्या इज अ गुड फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन, इवन ही चीयर्स मी अप. सो एंड ऑफ कोर्स फैमिली वैलिड नहीं है तो माय डॉटर इन लॉ, माय सन्स, उनका नाम नहीं ले रही हूं, दे आर ऑलवेज देयर, बट दिस आर फ्यू पीपल हु रियली चीयर मी अप.
What are the
things? जब भी मेरा मूड लो होता है तो दे रियली
दे आर ऑलवेज देयर,
ऑलवेज ऑलवेज.
What are the three places you would love to visit once this lockdown and all that is over?
Yeah, I definitely like to visit Japan because very close to me. I've been there for 8 months, and I don't know, some kind of connection with Japan, because at my restaurant also, when you come on Sunday morning before lockdown, you find that as if it's a Japanese village, because people who are working, Japanese people are working over here. They just visit to my place, you know, they are full of, my restaurant full of Japanese people. And you won't believe that mine is a fully Jain restaurant. I'm a Gujarati Jain, and like we serve absolutely Jain food, and they just relish it.
So you were Gujarati Jains, but were settled in Kolkata, and then you moved back. You got married and moved to Kolkata, and
No, we are born and brought up Kolkata only. My husband also, everyone's born and brought up in Kolkata only. Ahmedabad was no scene of mine coming to, just because of his passion. And yeah, 5 years back, again, my childhood friend, you know, he motivates me that you should have your own house in Ahmedabad. So this house where I'm sitting today is just, he recommended me, and today I'm having this is only what I had in Ahmedabad, and I never used to visit that much. So today, you see, now I'm a resident, I'm in Ahmedabad too.
There is a reason for it. So, kya ho raha tha, you know, before you came, Ahmedabad bahut theeka pad ja raha tha, and it needed some salt and pepper.
The sweet story.
And that's how you came.
I think that only Ahmedabad people can just reply to that answer. But whenever my lovely, beautiful guests who come over to my restaurant, you know, I'm always there. So they ask me that, what's the you put in your pizzas? Ambala, nothing. I think it's love only that what I'm putting. And that's, that we crave for your pizzas. I think I'm blessed that way. Something doing out of love and passion, you know, it shows, whether it's food, whether it's yoga, something, anything it shows.
So you have any vegan pizza for me? Without
vegan cheese? Pizza?
Without
yeah,
cheese?
I'll custom. So
can you make one for me?
Yes, definitely. Come over. I make pizzas, you know, for this. Those who can't, they have that allergic to this maida and flour. So I have a few customers, they just message me that because they crave for these pizzas and they are very much allergic to that. So I take that extra care for them, and I make pizzas out of that gluten-free this thing, flour. Sometimes I make it from ragi, rice flour, and make that dough. And I especially I take care of every hygiene, you know, that because un logo kya hota hai na ki maida wala haath bhi agar usme chu jata na to unko allergy ho jata.
Oh, that's but that's really good of
and so they are very happy, they always, so definitely I'll make a super vegan pizza for you, and I bet that aap Hyderabad se baar baar aao.
Yeah, sure. Especially I like the way, you know, though your you know restaurant is Italian, so you are not restricting yourself for the customers or creating a barrier that yahan pe yahi milta hai. You are customizing for each individual based on their requirement, which is really good. Matlab ragi ka bana rahe ho, you know, you're Indianizing it, you're taking care of their issues or challenges, health issues and challenges, and customizing it and preparing it, and you're ready to do it for every pizza, make it different based on what customers need, so that they don't have to continue with their craving. So that's super,
you know, that happiness, you know, that happiness shows, और उससे मेरे को बहुत खुशी होती है कि that you know बोलते हैं वीरा जी हम लोग कितने बार में पिज्जा खाने के लिए हम लोग यू नो दे जस्ट क्रेव एंड नो वन डज दिस एंड यू आर डूइंग दिस सो दैट हैप्पीनेस इज समथिंग दैट कंटेंट फीलिंग इज रियली अमेजिंग.
Yeah, that's almost like a mother preparing the pizza because she knows that every family member one spice jada khata hai, one kam khata hai. It's the same curry which goes with different variants. So
super. I have different guests, you know, they have different, their needs are different, but I just cater them as they want.
So do you consider yourself as an introvert or an extrovert?
No, beforehand I was an introvert. I must admit, but after yoga coming into my life, during my school days also I was a very shy, you know, very quiet. I had very few friends. I have lots of friends, but very few friends whom I connect. So after coming into yoga and this, and now I think I'm overcoming that introvert.
Okay. One honest question, Veera. Okay, yes. This is specially designed for you. Or I'm asking, I mean, this is something which I was not prepared for, but you know, this is running in my mind. So imagine the same Veera without charm, I'm not including yoga, yoga ko baju mein rakhte hain. Without charm, do you think that your friends and, you know, all this would have happened, you know, reaching there? As a normal woman, do you think that, you know, it was easy, you know, you would have got the similar support? Obviously, your family would have definitely supported, you know, doesn't matter. But without your charm, you know, do you think that the friends would have gathered and, you know, pull in the same energies and power saying that, yes, Veera, tum kar sakte ho?
Yes.
And the reason I'm asking is so many compliments for you here. From
yeah, thanks for the to them. He's again my Bishwaji Chaurasia. He's my childhood friend, my school days friend. Archana Gupta, she's again a motivator, you know. She's also been with me since childhood. Yeah.
Mr. Bishwit Chaurasia ji, aap kyun nahi aaye reunion party pe?
I think he's settled in Delhi. So.
Okay.
अगेन आस्का क्लास बैच का जो पार्टी है वो अलग से हुआ था. दिस वाज लाइक द पिक्चर यू शोड वाज लाइक द जूनियर्स, दे वर जूनियर्स टू मी.
ओके,
सो या नहीं, मेरे फ्रेंड्स ऑलवेज मेरे साथ रहेंगे. वेदर माय चार्म इज देयर, आई थिंक इट्स द सोल दैट व्हिच कनेक्ट्स टू योर फ्रेंड्स, इट्स नॉट द चार्म, इट्स द सोल कनेक्शन.
दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई वांटेड टू हियर एंड पास ऑन द मैसेज. Yeah, pass on the message that it's not the charm.
And I think they'll also agree too.
So what your philosophy of life, on life, you know, for you and for others?
Philosophy of life is that just believe on yourself. That belief is very much somewhere not believing in our own self, you know, hampers whatever is inside. तो वो जो बिलीफ सिस्टम जो अपने आप पे होता है वो बहुत ज़रूरी है. अपने बच्चों पे होता है वो बिलीफ सिस्टम, हम लोग को रखना चाहिए. वी हैव टू स्टैंड बाई दर बिलीफ्स एंड द कोर इज द स्ट्रॉन्ग बिलीफ सिस्टम.
सो वी हैव
बिलीव ऑन व्हेन योरसेल्फ देन यू कैन डू एनीथिंग.
आई एग्री, कंप्लीटली एग्री ऑन दैट. So we have Dr. Mrunali Garu. She's a dentist from Hyderabad, my neighbor.
Okay.
Mrunali Garu, I know you on so many shows. Thanks for joining back. So she has a question.
Yes.
Why did you choose, or is she saying, why Didi? No, I think she wants to be.
Why did you choose Italian, not Mexican or Indian? Yeah, that my son, he chose Italian because I think he loves that Italian food and that concept of serving fresh, because you know, whatever, I'm not being judgmental actually, always the Italian food or something is tagged as fast food. Why? Because you know, that dough are made for so many months. Kitne months se dough bandha hua rehta hai, fridge mein rakha hua rehta hai, and then you just serve them. So the whole idea of this concept of Italian is catering everything very fresh. Everything at our restaurant is very fresh. We prepare the dough, just you know, we prepare the dough, let it ferment, and just वी मेक इट, और जैसे रोटी बनती है ना, आटा बांधते हैं और रोटी बनती है, एंड वी मेक इट इन द वुड फायर ओवन, एंड वी मे हम लोग मैंगो वुड से बनाते हैं उसको, सो दैट एड्स द एक्स्ट्रा फ्लेवर टू दैट. तो समथिंग इज सो फ्रेश. बच्चे लोग का पिज्ज़ा कितना खाते हैं, स्पेशली यू नो किड्स. माई फोर्टे फॉर योगा काउंसलिंग एवरी वेयर, लाइक मेरा फोर्टे रहता है बच्चे और सीनियर्स, बिकॉज दे नीड अस द मोस्ट. And I'm so happy जो बच्चे लोग आते हैं, and I'm so happy to serve them fresh. So वो fresh खाएंगे तो it's like healthy for them also. So ये वाला so not Mexican or Indian, Italian is.
Yeah, but otherwise you know the reason it was Italian because of your son, because he is the one who chosen that. Okay, this is.
Yeah. फ्रेंकली स्पीकिंग रवि, मेरे को भी कुछ पिज़्ज़ा के बारे में कुछ आइडिया नहीं था. आई हैड ओनली वो पिज़्ज़ा डोमिनोज के जो पिज़्ज़ा आते थे वही आइडिया था मेरे को कि पिज़्ज़ा तो यही होते हैं. आई नेवर हैड दैट आइडिया. सो सिंस लास्ट ईयर वन ईयर इवन आई हैव नर्चर्ड माई सेल्फ वेरी वेल नोइंग अबाउट इट, वॉट इट इज़ ऑल अबाउट न्योपोलिटन पिज़्ज़ाज, एंड आई एम लर्निंग हाउ टू मेक पिज़्ज़ाज ऑल्सो. आई एम लर्निंग द स्टफ ऑल्सो.
So it's like that. Good. More compliments coming in. There are a few childhood friends who've joined in. Archana is your friend since class 2.
Or she's my sweetheart. Yeah, she introduced me, you know. We are there from since class 2. All my friends, you know, are like my childhood friends. They are since my school days. And I again reconnected them, you know. This fight, वो बीच का जो था ना, I was really absolutely cut off from them.
So we have another
question. She introduced me to Archana. Yeah. She introduced me to Shri Shri Ravi Shankar. Even I, and again you are Ravi Shankar. So good to that. Yeah.
So we have a question which is like need of the hour from Mr. Dharminder Joshi. He's asking, Veera, please talk about how yoga can help in critical mental health situations.
Yes.
Like yoga. This is intentions.
Yes, Dharminder Joshi, I got him connected. He's also a motivational speaker and he's from Ahmedabad. I haven't met him, but through Facebook only I know him. So yoga definitely helps in critical mental suicidal tendencies, because yoga is a science which aligns you to mind, body and spirit. It balances your mind. So whenever you are in depression or something, you have this suicidal tendency, yoga helps you to balance it. So agar aap yoga meditation mein hai to ye thoughts aapko aayenge hi nahi. I've gone through all stages, you know, of my life. Okay, what is depression?
Depression.
I had my second mera son jo hua tha uske baad, I have lots of hormonal disbalance, you know, and I was totally into depression that time. And how I came out of that depression, you know, or depression, when you are in depressed, you know, to aapko suicidal tendency aayegi. Because you're not able to overcome that.
Yeah. Things are not working.
Things are not working in that way. But after yoga and meditation coming into my life, I know that ye lockdown mein aap dekh lo, aadmi kitne depressed ho jaate hai ki kya hoga, kaise hoga. But you know, this helps me to look forward, not backwards. And of course, you have friends around you who are equally motivated, who just motivate you. But yoga definitely helps a lot.
Yeah, I think one of the qualifications for somebody talking about, stress or depression are people who had the stories where they had gone through depressions and have come out, successfully come out of it. I think that should be one of the qualifications. Like we were talking to Dr. Kaustav, Sai Kaustav yesterday, who is basically, 90%, he is paralyzed. And he is a happiness coach. And, he is the one who was saying that until unless people are handicapped, how will they know the pain? So he was suggesting that har ek ministry mein there should be one person who's physically challenged, who knows what is the pain, what are the requirements. And in a similar way, I think people who have gone through those depressed situations only can talk about how it feels and, you know,
yes.
the support required, what works, what doesn't work. Like you're sharing the story of how yoga has helped you come out of it. Valid point. I hope Dharmendra, I will also follow you. But good, valid question. This was not, you know, one of the questions in the list. But yeah, thanks for asking this, and I hope Viraji has elegantly answered this particular question of yours. So,
and believe me, Ravi, yoga can do magic. I was onto high pressure pills. You know, आज किसी ने आपने सुना नहीं होगा कि अगर 2-3 साल high pressure pills लेके कोई बंद कर सकता है. I never in a medical history, I think very rarely, but I have done that. Without now, I'm not on pills, nothing, and my pressure is absolutely normal.
We love your tattoo. So, how many tattoos do you have?
Yeah, I have 2. The one is, and this tattoo again is a motivation for my elder son. My elder son, once he makes a tattoo and he comes home, he has that ahimsa over here. You know?
Ahimsa, okay.
Ahimsa, yeah.
So why was that? What was the reason? Ahimsa? Why didn't he put ahimsa?
He's very much into Jainism, you know, that ahimsa, the theories of Jainism, ahimsa, and I think he loves like the theory that nahi kisi ko hinsa nahi pahunchana hai.
Okay.
So wo jab karke aata hai na, to I was just got motivated. And mera birthday tha us din. So just I told my husband that come, let's go and get a tattoo. Then he said, no, Ambra, that will be my birthday gift actually. So we both go to that tattoo center. This is again, you know, 5 or 6 years back. And me and my husband, we both make this tattoo. This is V and this is V for Veera and V for Bharat. So I make this design and I tell them that ye to mera husband puche aisa kyun bola abhi tak maine bola ke tumne mere ko rule kiya we will be more bigger and we will be smaller we capital letter mein hoga aur b small letter mein hoga so we both have the same tattoos
That's
and this
nice.
Again was like 2 years back because after meditation and I wanted something, you know, that Om or that rising sun. So I mean.
So friends, age is just the number. 50 ke baad bhi tattoo kara sakte hain. Karaiye. So I have 2 here, very small. I mean, these are our kinders, you know, my wife and you know, I got it done. Not really good. We got it done in Goa. We repented after getting it done. We realized later that Goa mein jab jaate hain, tattoo pehle nahi karate. लास्ट डे में कराना चाहिए
सो दैट यू
या तो कराने के बाद फर्स्ट डे आई थिंक सेकंड डे वी गॉट इट दैट एंड देन सर यू कैन नॉट गो टू द बीच आप इसके
लिए पानी में नहीं आई
एम लाइक कम टू गो ऑफ अ बीच एंड यू नो तुम बोल रहे हो अभी ये पहले बोलना था तेरे को यू हैव टू गिव अ डिस्क्लेमर सेइंग दैट हे व्हिच डे ऑफ द ट्रिप यू आर सो या बट या इट्स नॉट कलर्ड प्रॉपर्ली और यू नो लाइक carving is not really great the design we might get other big stuff done so
this is again this is a ye aadha hai ye mere ko bhi pura karna hai isko this is just a half rising sun I now will complete this soon
so we have few more questions coming in
okay
your dear friend Bishwit who did not make it to the reunion is asking what are the plans for post COVID situation since people will prefer home delivery more than eating out. So I think you covered this earlier, right? So maybe you can quickly answer his.
We are working on the delivery part. We are working on that strategy, because this post COVID, I think takeaways and deliveries will be more to be looked at. And people are coming in and they are taking their stuff. They are happy with that. So yes, Vishwajit, I know he's worried about the post-COVID part.
Yeah, everybody is worried.
We are working on that.
Do you dance?
Dance? नो दैट इज वन क्वेश्चन यू नो दैट जब लड़कियां स्कूल में डांस सीखती थी गाना सीखती थी मैं दौड़ती थी आई यूज टू क्लाइम ट्रीज आई यूज टू रन अ लॉट सो या आई लव डांसिंग बट आई एम नॉट अ डांसर आई डांस विद माई यू नो वेरी माई क्लोज फ्रेंड्स ओनली
But yeah, close friends, you still dance, right? So
Yeah, I dance.
Yes.
I love dancing.
So do you find
gana gana bhi gaati hu na to mere friends log bolte hai ki please to gana mat gaao log yahan se kud jayenge.
Very very honest truthful friends you have.
Yeah, absolutely.
So do you find your work challenging and interesting? And I think there is, this also relates to one of the questions by Dr. Nandi Garu. She is asking, did you have any customer who was like very weird and how did you handle that situation?
Yeah, see customers, they hota hai ye cheez, but very calmly we need to handle them. And we listen to their queries because their feedbacks are like, from which we grow. I take it very positively. We take it very positively. Jo bhi feedback aata hai, toh we work on that. It's not that we retaliate. We work on that. So aisa toh bahut rarely hua hai. Everyone, par kabhi kabhi ho jata hai beech mein. Then we work on that. That theek hai, chalo, ye bata hai, kabhi ye theek nahi, toh okay, we work on that. And I replace that thing again as they want. So again, for me, they going back happy is more important for me.
So yeah, we have another question from your friend. Are you still climbing?
Yeah,
this we didn't discuss the entire show. ये कौन सा secret है जो हमें नहीं मालूम? And Vishwajit.
Yeah, I still climb. Yeah, there. ये मेरे छत के ऊपर. You know what happens? के बहुत बार घर की चाबियाँ अंदर automatic रहता है ना तो घर की चाबी अंदर रह जाती है. लॉक हो जाता है सो देयर इज अ सीक्रेट आई लिव ऑन द 12th फ्लोर तो ऊपर मेरी छत है एंड माय नेबर्स आर देयर जो यहां पे अहमदाबाद में यू नो टेरेसेस आर कनेक्टेड फ्रॉम वन टेरेस आई कैन क्लाइम ऑन टू अनदर सो एक दो बार अभी हुआ है रिसेंटली दैट आई फॉरगॉट माय कीज और सम वे एंड बिफोर माय सन कमिंग इन I would knock the neighbor and be like, my neighbor's name is Mrinalini, please chat khol do na. Then she'll like, again Peter, you forgot your keys. And I would jump from my that terrace and I'll climb down again from my kitchen. I'll come down and open the gate.
Yeah, there is a very nice movie in our childhood called Kshanakshanam. This was acted by Sridevi. So she jumps from one apartment to another apartment and she basically scrolls from one block to another block. It was a very hit movie those days. So, you know, tight jeans, white t-shirt, and you know, that was her attire and, you know, she does it. Very sweet, you know,
and
scene.
You won't believe I've jumped with a sari also. And I don't share these things with my, you know, family in Kolkata because they always ask, what should you do now? I'm very adventurous, actually.
Okay, Sundo, Ahmedabad, anybody's door is locked, the window is locked, you're stuck inside or, you know.
You can call it.
We have Veera at your rescue. Okay, we have a last question. So how would you serve a kid who's gluten or flour allergic? I think
yeah,
we've covered that.
I think, yeah, Vishwanath again is a childhood friend. My guest would come, you know, child Veer, his name was Veer. And wo aata hai to unke family bolti hai ke nahi wo nahi khayega. Hum log sab pizza khayenge, wo nahi khayega. To main boli kyun? To bolta ke he has that allergic. So my heart, you know, pained that sab log pizza khaye and how can the child not have that pizza? You know, I just, so maine bola, no way, you please come tomorrow. I'll make something for him. I just took the information that kaise banta hai. So I took ragi, flour and this bajra. I made a dough out of them and I made that pizzas. I'll share that pic with you. And that kid was so happy. He took two pizzas back home and he relished it for the next 2 or 3 days. I think that was the best moment when a child comes and he goes back happy having a pizza. And they, when they go back now, they say, I ask them, do you like the pizza? They say, no, we love it. This is the thing I just makes me overwhelming.
So friends, this is one great reason why women entrepreneurs should be coming into business, because you, I mean, this is not process. This is not procedure. This is not business ethics. This is beyond all that. You understand the customer and do something for them. I think this is one reason women should come into business, drive businesses, whether they're small or large, because you feel the business, you feel the customer's need and build the business around it. Whether you're serving pizza or you're serving, you know, you're doing any IT transaction, but this cannot be imparted and this cannot be taught in the books. This is a small success story which cannot be taught in the books.
Yeah. So, you know, when this restaurant opened, I used to manage 100 waitings outside. Jab aate the, I used to note down their names and then kitne jan poochte the, have you done a hotel management course? No, I have done nothing. Oh, that's yeah. Not.
We're running out of time, ma'am. So one last final question, you know, what would you do? What would you focus on when you become the chief minister?
Oh, that is the 1 minute I'm waiting for. Absolutely.
Yeah.
I'll make you.
I have only 1 minute. We have only 2 minutes to wrap up.
Yes. I'll definitely make yoga meditation a compulsory subject, like maths and English or Hindi. I'll make it compulsory, not only performing yoga or meditation, but going deep-rooted in that, knowing the values, sab kuch, you know, written theory, everything. I make it compulsory and a compulsory for pregnant ladies, you know. Jaise wo iron pills khate hai, pregnant ladies, look, that's compulsory. Yoga and meditation is must for a pregnant lady. Because I think jo learning starts from your womb only. If we start nurturing our child from the very first day, you know, then I think a child can come out. That's
right.
Only one thing I'll do that.
Thank you, ma'am. Thanks a lot. We have another question, which you have to answer in 20 seconds. So if you win 10 crores lottery, will you still run your business or you'll close down, sell it to somebody and then go away with those 10 crores?
No, absolutely not. I always tell that Sala and Pepe is my fourth child. I've nurtured it like that. I'm my eldest son. I'm my daughter-in-law is my younger son. And all my staff, they are my family. I will never close down Sala and Pepe or nothing. If I win, no matter what. But this is my fourth child. I've nurtured it like that and I want it to grow. And in future, I want Sala and Pepe to serve the lesser, you know, child, jo log, matlab, jo log nahi ye sab relish kar sakte hai ye sab. I would like to move forward to that.
Super. So we come to an end on the show. Thanks a lot for joining in. True inspiration. Aapne mere ko yoga. I've started preaching. I've made few people drink beer and all that. Started, you know, made them get used to alcohol. But you're one guru who has made me start yoga, and I will definitely continue that. True inspiration. Continue this inspiration, and thanks for joining in. This is your first interview, which will make a lot of other women entrepreneurs take you as inspiration and take it forward.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, Ravi, for having me. It was a pleasure, was mine. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot, friend. Have a great day.
Thank you, everyone, for joining me.
Yes, and thank you guys, because this is our special 51st episode. We have completed 50 episodes and we have made awesome new friends who are really inspiring. And just I'm eagerly waiting to celebrate with all of you in person. So all the location, all the friends from Ahmedabad will join here at Salt and Pepe.
Sure. Looking forward to. Thank you, Ravi, so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a